Good morning, children. How are you? I'm your teacher of mathematics. Today, I'm going to teach you number concept. What is the topic, children? That is number concept. In that, I will teach you one subtopic. In the number concept, no, so many topics are there. In that, I will teach you tens and ones place. That is the subtopic. Okay. Let's start. What is our topic, children? Tens and ones place. See here, one number is given. What is that number, children? Yes, it is 1, 2, 12. What is the number, children? It is 1, 2, 12. See here, one big box is given. What I will do now? Wait. See, I will divide that box into two parts. Here now it is two boxes. Okay. That the first box I will write 1, and in the second box I'll write 2. So here 1 to 12 number is given, no, children? For that number I divided into two parts, that is 1 and 2. 1 is in one box and 2 is in another box. What is that, children? 1 is in one box and 2 is in another box. The number is 12, but I divided that number into two parts, 1 and 2. See here, this says how many ones are there. How many ones are there? See, in the two number, how many ones are there, children? Can you count it? Count. Yes, 1 and 2. So how many ones are there in that? Two ones are there. How many ones are there in that number? Yes, two ones are there in that number. Okay, see, always right side number shows ones place. Okay, so it shows how many ones are there in that number. See here, 2 is given. No, in the 2, how many ones are there? 1 and 2. Total 2 ones are there. For example, here 3 is there, means how many ones are there? Count 1, 2, 3. So how many ones are there? Yes, 3 ones are there. If I will give 3, means 3 ones are there in that. Here 2 is there, no? So how many ones are there in this? 2 ones are there. Now here this says how many tens are there? The left side number. The left side number, how many tens are there? We can see. Okay, see what is the number it is? 1. Means only 1 ten is there. So left side 1 is there, no? It shows tens place. Right side number always shows ones place, and the left side number always shows tens place. Okay, 2 is ones place and 1 is tens place. 2 is ones place and 1 is tens place. Is it clear, children? See here, 12 number is given. What is the number it is? It is 12. I divided the 12 into two parts. 1 is in one part and 2 is in another part. Okay, 2 shows ones place. What is the 2's place? That is ones place. 2 shows ones place. And here 1 is there. 1 shows tens place. What is the place of 1? It is tens place here. Okay, see, ones place and tens place. Right side number always shows ones place. Left side number always shows tens place. Okay, ones place and tens place. Okay. See here again. What is the number? It is 1 to 12. Okay. It is divided. 1 and 2. This number is divided into two parts. 1 and 2. See, 2 is this place. 2's place is, that is 1's place. The one place is, it is 10's place. What is the place of 1? It is 10's place. See, 2, 1's place. 1's it is, okay? 1, it is 10's. See, 2 place is 1's and 1 place is 10's. Okay, right side number always shows 1's place. And left side number always shows 10's place. 1's place and 10's place. Okay, if any two digit number is there, that right side number shows 1's place and left side number shows 10's place. Is it clear, children? See, in the 2, how many 1's are there? 1 and 2. So, 2 1's are there. In 1, how many 10s are there? Only 1 10 is there. How many 10s are there? Only 1 10. For example, in the 10s place, 2 number is there means 2 10s will be there. Okay. Is it clear, children? 2 place is 1's place here. 1 place is 10s place here. Okay. See. Write 10's and 1's place value. Okay. See here, 3, 6, 36 is given. What is the number, children? 3, 6, 36. What is the number, children? 3, 6, 36. See, here I wrote O and T. O means 1's place. T means 10's place. Is it clear? O means 1's place. T means 10's place. Here, what is the number is there? 3, 6, 36 is given. Now, we should divide the 36 into 1's place and 10's place. Here, 36 is there, no, children? In this, 6 place is what? What is the place of 6 here? Yes, it is 1's place. 6 place is 1's place. Now, 3 place is 10's place. 3 place is 10's place. In the 6, how many 1's are there? Can you count? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6 1's are there. How many 1's are there in the number 6? 6 1's. How many 10's are there in the number 3? Count it. Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 tens are there. How many tens are there in the number 3? 3 tens are there. So, 6 is 1's place and 3 is 10's place. 6 is 1's place and 3 is 10's place. Now, next number. 4, 5, 45. What is the number, children? 4, 5, 45. Here, we should divide the 45 into 1's place and 10's place. 4, 5, 45. Can you identify, children, which number will comes to 1's place and which number will comes to 10's place? Can you identify? Can you guess? Yes. 5 comes to 1's place. And 4 comes to 10's place. 5 comes to 1's place and 4 comes to 10's place. Here, 5 place is 1's and 4 place is 10's. In the 1's place, how many 1's are there, children? How many 1's are there? Yes, 5 1's are there. In the number 5, 5 1's are there, no? So, it is 1's place. 5 is the 1's place here. Now, 10's place. What is the number? 4. How many 10's are there in the 4? 4 10's. In the 10's place, 4 number is there. There, 4 10's are there. Okay. Here, 5 is 1's place and 4 is 10's place. Is it clear, children? Did you understand this? It is very easy, no? Left side number 1's place. Right side number is 1's place and left side number is 10's place. Okay, clear, children? Right side number is 1's place and left side number is 10's place. See, here, this is the topic. What is the topic? Tens and ones place. What is the topic, children? Tens and ones place. Before concluding this, I will give you an assignment. Can you do it? It is very easy, no? Are you ready to do this? See, do it in a check rule notebook. Or else any other book you take and do it in a neat manner. Okay? See, what is the assignment? Write tens and ones place for the given numbers. Here, two sums I gave. How many sums? Two sums. The two sums, first number is 5757. What is the number, children? 5757. In that, can you identify which number comes under ones and which number comes under tens? Can you guess? Yes. In the ones place, which number will come? Yes, 7. In the tens place, which number will come? Yes, 5. Okay. Now, next sum. What is that? What is the number? 2828. What is the number, children? 2828. In that, which number comes under ones place? Can you identify? Yes, 8. 8 comes to ones place. And 2 comes to tens place. Is it clear, children? Okay. Do the assignment neatly. Okay. Next. Thank you, children. Bye-bye. We will meet in the next video. Do the assignment very, very, very neatly. Bye.